some.
I gotta find it.
It doesn't say its name.
Okay, my dad's here. My dad's here. Calm down.
Brian's so into it because he's an otaku.
Come on. Okay,
look it up. I'll tell you how to spell O-T-A-K-U. That's otaku.
Oh, there it is.
Look it up. 3, 2, 1, go.
Today, class, we'll be learning how to take the derivatives from our cosine. This is how you do it.
Gotta go like, ooh,
SpongeBob, like, meanwhile. I can't do SpongeBob's voice. The SpongeBob commentator, meanwhile, in the principal later.
Meanwhile, in the principal's office.
Do your Mexican accent.
Meanwhile, I'm in the principal later.
Five minutes later, in the principal's office.
Five minutes later in the principal's office.
See you tomorrow.
5 minutes later in the principal's office.
Where's the referral?
Obviously, you put it last.
Come on.
Why am I laughing?
I'm done with your existence in life. What's your problem?
Focus. 5 minutes later, in the principal's office.
Mari, you see this? My referral for the cell phone going off. Can we do the same thing?
It wasn't my fault.
I'm tired of you living in this universe. Who did not exist?
My gosh.
5 minutes later, in the principal's office!
Mari, you see this? You got a referral for yourself with going off and punching a kid. You didn't even say for yourself.
It wasn't my fault.
I am tired of your existence in this universe. Just get out and go to the
bank. Just turn it.
Go.
Mari, I've been waiting for you all day. Jabari, Jabari,
what?
Jabari,
what?
You've been being a bad student today. Your cell phone went off in class, you punched a fellow student, and you threw mud in the lunch lady. I'm tired of your existence. I'm gonna end it right now.
Jabari!
Jabari?
What?
I knew you would ruin it!
I wasn't even ready. 2, 1.